Started the most busiest time. We're about to go in. We'll update you in a minute. Sorry, welcome to the vlog with George. You can't see her. We're going to see the Vamps again.
Shocker.
Their last UK date.
Oh, depression.
Let's go, boys.
Hello.
We're at our seats. The stage is really short, small.
Yeah.
Like it's got like a tiny bit there, and then like the actual stage is quite short. Unless it's deeper, I don't know. Like, is behind the curtain deeper?
I assume hopefully. So, like, Tristan's drum kit will be behind.
Yeah.
But, odd.
Oh. Very odd. But we're excited. Emily's in the pit somewhere.
Yeah, Emily's down there. Everyone's no here. And this arena is odd.
Literally, everyone's here. Yeah, look at the layout.
Oh, it's free radio.
Ta-da! Let's get ready. Let's go.
Everybody stood. How are we feeling? Love that. Middle section, how are we feeling? That I wrote a few months ago when I turned 18, and it's called 18. This is the last show of the tour. It's been absolutely amazing. I want to say the biggest thank you to the Vamps. And I'm not just saying that because I'm here and I'm trying to be polite. Genuinely, it's been the craziest opportunity. And it's kickstarted so much for me and my career. So thank you so much to the Vamps for having me on this tour.
Now we see you. It's a Sunday night, you're dressing like it's a Saturday night, you look gorgeous. I'm a party pick without how you doing, you okay? Well, you? How's this side doing, you okay? Hello. How's my people at the back doing, you alright there? Welcome to the 10th anniversary of the Vamps. Thank you so, so much for spending your evening with us tonight. We have one job, ladies and gentlemen. Our job this evening is to make sure that each and every person in this room, all the way up to the top, all of you there, all the way down here, every single person in this room, it's our job tonight to make sure you have the best night of your entire fucking life tonight. Here I go again, she got my heart again. For you, Birmingham, how lucky are you?
Fucking gym lad. Right, so, how many of you have been to a show on the tour so far? How many of you is it your first night tonight? So I'm hoping, and I believe it's going to be true, that we're going to finish on the best show of the whole tour. But that requires volume and energy from all of you beautiful people out there today. So when I call you in the middle of the night and I'm choking on the words cause I miss you. Baby, don't tell me I'm out of time. I got so much of your love to give you. To that moment where it all fell apart. So I try to drink my emotions till I can't feel my heart. Yeah, I don't understand how you slipped through my hands. I do all I can to get you out of my head.
Looking your eyes, I'm falling down to touch. All I want is it's burning, and the candle don't go out. Nothing ever changes in this town. The step off the train station, the pubs out, I'm spilling out. Seeing all the same faces in this town. I get so caught up in all this.
Guitar techs, drum techs, at Idiot Monitors, our security, our management. I cannot thank you guys enough from the bottom of our hearts. How hard you work for all of us. I'm definitely missing people out there, but you know who you are, and you know how important you are to us. So I'd just like you all to just put your hands together for those people. Honest to God, how many of you here go to live music and watch bands often? Do you know who? Those people behind the scenes are the backbone of that industry. And they have been incredible and they work so, so hard. And there's a couple of people. Scott Findler.
You've started naming now.
No, I'm naming them because Scott Findler is James's guitar tech and he has been with us since. How long has he been your guitar tech?
A bit too long if you ask me, yeah, it might be time for a change. No, I'm joking. I think it's been about, what, 7 years, something like that?
About 7 years. That's 7 years. And Ryan Jenkinson is Tristan's drum tech. And those two guys have been with us 7, 8 years.
Give it up!
There he is, there's one. Now we're gonna go in January, we go to Australia, we go to Asia, we go to Europe, and we carry on this tour. Fortunately, those guys can't make it to that tour, so I just want to take a special shout out to those two because they've been incredible over the past 7 years.
Front of my car, under the stars, I want you to know, I'll take this love slow.